A boy whose life was forever changed when a white man's cow got loose in our camp and was killed by a young warrior. The year was 1854. Crazy Horse lived with his family in my camp. He was 12 years old, and he went by the name of Curly.
You pay for this, you damn savages!
The white man told the army we stole his cow, so they decided to teach us a lesson. Listen to this story. I am Conquering Bear.
Curly, little Hawk, I want you and your friends to stay on that bluff up there.
But Father!
Maybe we can talk some sense into the soldiers. If not, go on.
Tell them why we're here.
Akichita Wichashaki have come to give you a new set of ears so that you may better understand the white man's orders.
Are you soldiers or dogs?
The cow was old, but if the Washichi wants, he can come to my pony herd and take any horse he wants.
I want the man responsible.
That man doesn't belong to our camp. I can't order him.
Very well. You leave me no options.
I will cut out your hearts and feed them to the dogs